There is no thyroid tissue in the right thyroid bed, only connective tissue can be found. Compared with the preoperative situation, the left thyroid increased in size and became moderately hypocagenic. The hypocagenic lesion demonstrated previously remained unchanged. Compare the echo pattern of the left lobe before and 6 months after surgery. The lobe became moderately hypocagenic.